You want to spy something with your eyes? Come check out Off-Grid Homesteading's new addition today. Check it out. Let's go in for a walk and see what happens. Dun 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 dun.
Oh my gosh!
We have about 2/3 of our place completed. They ran out of foam and have to get some more. So, look at this. Pretty good stuff. Our rafters are 8 inches deep, so we got 7 to 8 inches, 6 to 8 inches of foam, so it's an average of, let's say, 6, 6 and a half, something like that. This area here, of course, will have a drop ceiling, which we will use for our attic fan and some other stuff in here. But they'll be back here in a couple of days to finish up. And then this area down here, this 10 by 14 that we didn't put any foam in, they're going to spray foam that as well. So we'll have the entire flooring and everything done. So, there you have it. Have just a little bit more to go. We've got, there's your back door, so we have a little bit here, some of that down there. Okay, let's go ahead and watch the process and how they did it.